Now,
what if I've lost him forever?
What's done is done, Kay, and there's nothing you can do to change it.
I'm calling Gwen and telling her everything. Your selfish little escapade is over.
Sorry, Fancy. I can't let you make that call.